Right now, more police are patrolling the area around the Islamic Center of Golden. The Council for American Islamic Relations has stepped up police security at the mosque after it received a threatening email. Officials say the person sent the message to a member of the mosque saying he was considering, quote, becoming a mass murderer. The man has been questioned by police and has been ordered to stay away from that facility.